a mainstream car, not a race machine.
Yeah, the same way the acceleration's like.
Steering is nice.
Yeah, I think for a non-sporty car, it's pretty good. And what's the battery pack size?
It's a 55 to 83.
Okay. What's the worst thing about it? Does it have any like lane following or anything like that?
Yeah, it has. We have, let's say, the typical, I would say, German state-of-the-art lane keeping, emergency assist systems. Lane keeping is working quite nicely. Yeah, I would say it's a bit better. You can turn around.
Just
turn
back.
Turn around.
Okay.